All right, here we go. Because it's winter and because it snowed recently, I decided to do a segment on snow. So this topic is about snow. So have you ever wondered what this white stuff that falls from the sky, what exactly is snow? Snow is formed when the temperature is low and there's enough moisture in the atmosphere to create tiny ice crystals. When these ice crystals collide, they stick together and they form snowflakes. If enough ice crystals stick together, they become heavy enough to fall to the ground. But what about the myth that no two snowflakes are exactly the same? That's exactly what it is. It's a myth. In 1988, a scientist discovered two identical snowflakes in a snowstorm in Wisconsin. Have you ever wondered why snow is white? Well, it's not. Whoa. It's actually translucent, not white. And because the snow is made up of so many tiny surfaces, light that hits it is scattered about in many different directions. Now, the many different colors of light continue to bounce around until they can finally escape. Now, because the color of all frequencies combined in equal measure is the color white, that is the color we see in snow.
I was getting cold outside, and I decided to come in and get a hot chocolate. Not bad. During a snowstorm in 1887 in Montana, sources claim to have observed the largest snowflakes ever recorded, saying the snowflakes were larger than milk pans, or possibly as large as 15 inches wide. I don't know what they were drinking that day, but it wasn't hot chocolate.
Have you ever looked out the window, saw how much snow you now had to shovel? Well, if it was only 2, maybe 12 inches of snow, you should probably consider yourself lucky. Because on December 4th, 1913, 63 inches of snow fell upon Georgetown, Colorado. It holds the record for the most snow to fall in a single calendar day. Imagine having to shovel 63 inches of snow. On February 17th, 2007, in the great state of North Dakota, 8,962 people went outside, dropped down in the snow, and made snow angels. They hold the record for the most snow angels made simultaneously in one place. That's it.